family time, we're headed back to Southwick Zoo. There is plenty to see there, like rides, interactive exhibits, and even an educational center where you can touch, feel, and hold some really cool animals. I recently got to check it all out, and the fun to be had at the Earth Center. There are signs everywhere saying Earth, Earth, Earth. What is Earth?
Earth is actually our nonprofit center at Southwick Zoo. We act locally and globally, and Earth is an acronym for environmental awareness of resources and threatened habitats. If you come into the Earth Discovery Center, you can touch all types of reptiles.
This is a python. This is a ball python, yes. So lizards are another type of reptile. Lizards come in all different shapes and sizes.
He's active though, huh?
Yeah.
He likes to move.
They like to like prey on the crickets, so they'll like, we'll put them in a neodesia little area and then they'll go and jump and attack.
So cool.
Yeah.
But it's more than reptiles.
We often have a young kangaroo that we use in shows. You can be a kangaroo mama.
Oh, and you are my Joey. It's like I have my very own Joey. Only his name is Rudy.
One of the other things that we do is we work like a foundation. So we support causes that are really near and dear to our heart, like whale shark research, the Bay Islands Conservation Association, International Rhino, as well as Cheetah Botswana and the International Elephant Foundation.
Support animals from around the world while interacting with animals right here.
Oh my goodness! Oh, he can move.
Just hold him like that.
There you go.
Does he have a name?
Dilly.
Go, buddy! Oh, okay.
I'll get him. Having live animal presentations and getting people close to animals, bringing out animals, letting kids touch them, seeing how animals are, adaptations, all sorts of different things that make people really get interested in the animals and really care about them.
That dollar went to charity, by the way. If you become a member of Earth Limited, you will receive unlimited visits to Southwick Zoo for the entire year, plus after-hours events, discounts on junior zookeeping opportunities, and summer camps as well. We're going to post a link to Southwick Zoo on roadshow.com.